Hey everyone, so I just bought some new lipstick and a new brush. I need to put some more hairspray on it.
Nails.
I know.
But you still feel lightheaded or something? Can't describe it.
I'm just tired, that's
you
all.
You can't describe it.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, and you can't describe the way your head feels.
I'm just tired, that's all. Here's the new lipstick I bought. It's 515D. I don't like the orangey to it, but it did help me realize that Wet n Wild changes their reds all the time, and I guess their pinks too. Yeah, they change their pinks all the time. I just put this on again, and I got a new hairbrush, which would be this right here. And the instructions to it are, Conair has everything you need for beautiful hair. This full round brush is specifically designed to shape or curl short to medium length hair and add style, defining fullness to layered cuts. And it definitely did that, as you can see. And then I need more hairspray. Perfect for use with blow dryers to lift hair at the roots for maximum volume. Definitely did that. Towel dry hair and separate into sections. Place brush at roots, one section at a time, and turn lightly as you pull away from scalp. Be careful not to wrap hair fully around brush. Hold nozzle or of blow dryer 6 inches away from hair. Following hair as you style, continue to the end. So definitely worked with that, as you can see. I did this side much more than this side, but I also did this side. I'm gonna go do some more. anyways, previously I'd gotten a full-blown bath and got my hair fully wet and did it. This time I just kind of put, and then I put hairspray in it afterwards. This time I just kind of took what was in the hairspray, did it again, except for I just dampened my hair. Even with the hairspray in it, I was able to fully lift my hair. So that is great. Okay, well, here you go. Here I am with fully lifted hair by my new brush that I absolutely love. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.